Hey, we got
a hear me, Clunk? Hi, do you hear me?
I'm just hopping.
Oh, you've got nothing to fear.
Oh, he's gonna
fear of me.
I've killed everybody but that Leon.
Alright, let's kill that Leon then. Because we're pushing this turret.
You have a phone?
No, I have that. Oh, that wasn't him. Alright, we'll push it anyway.
No, Clunk! No!
He was dead before it even began. Alright, let's get these guys. Let's get these fools. Hey, they're pushing hard up here.
Yeah, but now I've killed a whole bunch. Get back here, you son of a bitch! That works!
Oh, I can't do it if I take damage. Gotcha.
Oh, sorry to get, but I'm in a
oh, God.
Oh, well, sir, what are you doing?
What is he doing?
Attacking our base, looking for nothing.
No, he's still doing something. I mean, is he dead?
He's dead now.
Alright, I'm heading back. Alright, we need to push this top lane. That was interesting, but I got a bunch of gold from it.
Yep.
From you dying. Whoops. That's not what I intended, but it might have worked.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm kind of. I can't tell if I'm the best player or if I just have the most kills.
You just have the most kills. Also, you're probably the most well-versed in your character.
I mean, I own with Clunk.
I own with a couple other characters. This is not a character I don't do well with.
I mean,
evidently.
I'm using a controller. I don't know how much that helps.
I don't think it matters much.
You'd be surprised. Ah, the Leon has figured out my weakness.
The one true weakness.
I have no range after
I killed him? Alright, I'll take it. We really need to defend this base though, seriously. I have a fully upgraded black hole, by the way. Our mid. I would say we should try and push the big monster. Let's just push the top. Kill this guy. Oh, dude, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him!
Gonna back.
Back to the fight. I'm so confident, I'm not even mad.
Sensible induction.
Okay, we're down 2 turrets, they're down 2 turrets. It's okay.
We're down, like... Oh, yes we are. But we're down a different 2 turrets.
Oh no. Leon's invisible and I'm...
You're low?
I'm not low. I just have no stacks. It's not a position I like to be in.
have been killed. Where was he at? Oh god, his tongue has a silence now.
Yeah.
Be wary of that.
I wonder who's attacking our base. Is it Lone Star?
Is it really?
I don't know. I
mean, again?
I'll find out in like 10 seconds. And so
it's not Leon. It's either Gnaw or Lone Star.
It's Lone Star!
Alright. Come back up, Lane. Oh wow, this is not good. So my black hole is maxed out. I probably should have gone a little bit more on the damage end.
Kind of a good idea. Hi, Lone Star!
I don't know if I had more options for damage. Where is he? He's gonna come out of nowhere to hit us. Oh!
I mean, two of them were in the thing, so.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm actually gonna open up this stream and switch it to that we're actually playing Awesomenauts.
Okay. Level 35. Kraken statue. Swiggins upgrade for the anchor hook. Oh, so close. Rematch. Are you still with me?
I'm here.
Alright, I'm gonna try Scree.
Go back to the main menu real quick while I edit this.
Leaving game session. Left game session. I'll invite you.
Edit. Title of the broadcast. Title of the broadcast. Colin, go ahead and say something.
Hello?
Title of the broadcast.
Can you hear me? Doobadoop doop 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 doop
hear you. Good, good. Good. Good, good, good.
Join me.
Join me.
We would like to pray. So, yes, our one viewer can hear you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hello, viewer. Alright, so I'm gonna be playing a Scree.
Okay.
Lifesteal? Yeah. Sounds good.
She's an adorable scout. She is a true awesome knight. She is both clever and charming. She is the darling of darling. She is so boxy.
Let me tell you a little story about this awesome knight.
Boxy.
Size and damage, that sounds like a good idea. Totem of power. What? Has collision for you enemies. increased damage, reduce cooldown. And in height. Hit multiple targets with my auto attacks, yes. Damage. Oh, same targets multiple times. Oh, wow. That's ridiculous. Alright. We'll try out this build. No idea if it's going to be good or not. We'll try it out, see if it works.
Oh no, this is bad. This is bad.
What's bad?
I was trying to publish that we were streaming on Twitter, so and maybe so we can get more than one viewer we have. Hey, one viewer, you should really tell your friends about this. If you could tell my friends about it, actually, that'd be preferred. Not that I don't love you, because I do.
Yeah, I don't know how that, especially, if that's a good way to advertise.
Especially if I know you. Even if I don't know you, I love you. I'm sleep deprived.
Alright, I have no idea how to play Scree, so this should be interesting. My weapon is a taser. Wow! That was quick. Was he just setting up top?
He was just up top and I just killed him. Jet,
but I'm in a sensible investment.
So that's fun.
I have a totem. We have a Yuri on our team.
Good.
So interesting.
So what you're saying is we win.
No. Only if the Yuri is good. Oh wow, okay, so yeah, this auto attack is interesting. I'm trying to figure out what like optimal builds would be for the characters. Why are we reconnecting? What's glitching out on us?
Looks like it's you that's glitching out. Hey! Our viewer added did advertise. Thanks, buddy.
We have
doubled our viewership.
Oh god. Wow, that auto attack is pretty powerful. So that lightning is a pretty powerful auto attack, just saying. Alright, I'm heading back. I need to heal. I don't want to heal in the mid. I could, but... I'm just gonna go for boosting amount of targets I can hit for now.
I don't have like enough. I don't have enough solar to get
anything.
Well, my laser, and I should have bought that first, but I didn't because I'm a fool. Oh, that's your like thing.
Also that thing.
What does that thing do?
Distracts our opponents. Into attacking it, apparently.
What is it supposed to do?
It basically... I'm not entirely certain, but I know it sits there and buffs me a little bit and acts as a... or can buff me and acts as a kind of a physical obstacle.
Way to go, Yuri. I died so that you missed it.
And don't hold back. Oh, not so much. I definitely died there.
What am I?
All right, upgraded fully amount of targets I can hit. So my auto attacks will now chain lightning as many hit as they can target.
I need 230 for that.
For what?
For my gun beam.
Gun beam? You have a gun beam.
My gun claw.
Oh yeah, okay, I know what you're talking about. I know what you're talking about, Willis.
Oh yeah, we probably have some of these that we can release.
Yeah, well I walked past it just a moment ago and there was nothing there. Oh god, this gnaw though.
Yeah, he's got so much farm up top.
Yeah, that's always tricky, because then you have to clear it out and it's not easy to trick it out, to clear it out. Yeah, I went down really low there all of a sudden.
I don't always miss my main attack, but when I do, an ally has been
It's coffee time.
Oh, Yuri. Hey.